the low 80s. How about for this evening? We're looking at that very low-end threat of a spotty shower. Temps mid to upper 70s by 9 p.m. Looks dry for the entire area. And a mild night ahead, low 70s at 11, and will settle somewhere mid to upper 60s across the area. Look at the little spotty showers that were out there earlier. They're having a very hard time holding together, and I would say you get another 1 or 2 hours down the road, and this radar will look mainly dry. A little mini downpour, a couple of them in Hampton County, right on the border of Screven County. Let's back the view out here. That's really it for the southeast. No organized rains for us close to home. Go over into parts of the plains. It's been a very active stretch of weather over the last week. They have several tornado watches in effect from Texas all the way up into Kansas. So Tornado Alley certainly living up to its name today. Rain chances moving forward. We'll keep it at zero for Wednesday and Thursday. There are tiny chances of sprinkles or little mini showers way inland the next couple days. The organized area of showers or thunderstorms isolated, the widely scattered, will return on Friday and likely continue into this weekend. CityCast for tomorrow at the beaches, 80 for Hilton Head, mid-80s Bluffton and Savannah, a little warmer inland, and those are the locations that could see a passing sprinkle or two, but chances are just so low the next couple days. We're really not even going to mention that, so let's jump ahead to the weekend. Saturday, 20-30% chance of a pop-up shower or an isolated thunderstorm during the afternoon. Now, as we move into Mother's Day, there may be a little higher threat of a late day shower or a thunderstorm. A drive through brunch, if you want to take mom out to breakfast or lunch or brunch, it does look pretty good through the early afternoon. And then once we get mid to late day, could be some showers or thunderstorms. The Mother's Day forecast, mild and muggy start, low 80s around lunchtime, and then a couple of showers or thunderstorms late afternoon or early evening. It's a warm day, though, with highs in the upper 80s. 80 to about 88 degrees, the temp spread tomorrow. Coolest along the coastline, warmest inland. Maybe a sprinkle or two for our friends well to the west of I-95. Here's the area certified most accurate forecast as we move closer to the weekend. Spotty shower, thunderstorm is back in the forecast. Notice the highs, though. They start to warm up, and the feels like temperatures will also heat up. It will feel like the 90s this week.